See, the police is investigating the case. They are collecting the evidence. The government and the police, everyone wants the Neha's accused to get the punishment. And he is already in the judicial custody. Neha's parents are in a very bad status. So I couldn't talk more to them. But their only request is that as early as possible, that person, I mean, the accused has to get punishment. They want him to get the death sentence.
Madam, after this development, there was an, so, you know, there was a movement is going on in justice for that accused is going on in social media. It is meant for defame that girl's name. How do you are going to stop this defaming that Neha?
See, I request everybody through this, please don't defame the girl who is no more. And killing or murdering one girl is not the end result of everything. And don't use Neha for your personal benefits or for politics. Or taking Neha's name, accusing one more woman is also not right. And it is a punishable offense. And I request everyone to support this, to give, to make the police to do correct investigation and to get the justice to Neha. And if everything, all the evidences are collected properly, now it is all, now the blood is gone for DNA investigation, everything, once it comes, and within 3 months, Neha will get the justice.